Hybrid electric vehicles, HEV. Let us find out in this video the types of hybrid electric vehicles. They are classified into three types based on architecture. First, series HEV. Next, parallel HEV, series parallel HEV. Let us understand each one of them. First, series HEV. Here, the internal combustion engine directly does not power wheels. Engine drives generator and the generator either recharges the batteries or powers an electric motor that drives the wheels. They can be recharged from ICE as well as regenerative braking. As you can see, the power flow occurs from engine to generator, from the generator to inverter and then to the batteries which are recharged. Then from the batteries to inverter to motor, which finally drive the wheels. Cadillac ELR is an example of series HEV. Next, parallel HEV. Here, both ICE as well as electric motor are connected to transmission. So, ICE and motor supply power to wheels, switching back and forth as per driving condition. They can be only recharged from regenerative braking. As you can see, the power flow occurs from engine to transmission, which drives the wheels, and then from battery to inverter to motor, which also drives the wheels. Honda Civic IMA is an example of parallel HEV. Next, series parallel HEV. Here, ICE can drive the wheels directly as in case of parallel, also effectively be disconnected with only electric motor providing power to wheels as in case of series. As you can see, the power flow occurs from engine to through power split device to wheels, then from engine to generator through inverter to battery. And then battery provides same power through inverter to motor to wheels. They merge the advantages and complications of parallel and series drivetrain. At lower speed, operate more as series HEV. At higher speed, where the series drivetrain is less efficient, ICE takes over. Toyota Prius is an example of series parallel HEV. Each type has its own advantages as well as disadvantages. Thank you for watching. If you like the content, do like, share and subscribe to OurWiz. Also press the bell icon to get notified.